Meteorologist Dirk Verdoorn is going to show us now just how big that snowpack is and where it ranks for the season, Dirk.
Yeah, you know, there has been a lot of snow, and of course it gets a lot of attention when you have a lot of snow, so there's lots of numbers that are thrown around. There's lots of rankings that are thrown around. So I'm going to go ahead and go through three different categories that you may run into and where this season matches up to past seasons. So starting out, this information I'm getting here and I'm giving you is from UC Berkeley Central Sierra Snow Lab, which is up at Donner Summit. And these are some of the, this is a pretty good representation of what's been going on in the Sierra. So for the season so far, we've had a lot of snow. And you may hear this term season snowfall. And what that is, with every storm, there's a certain amount of snow that falls. And what you do is you just, with every storm, you stack up or add to the season snowfall. So you have a storm that comes through, gives us a foot of snow. Next storm that comes through gives us 2 feet of snow. That means we've had 3 feet of snow for the season. So you continue to add that up, and that's the season snowfall. And this year we rank number two. Number 1 year was back in 1952, where we had over 67 feet of snow. This year, so far, season's not over with yet, we're at over 56 feet of snow. That's a lot of snow. That's my cell tower, and it goes up about over 70 feet. That's a lot of snow. Snow depth. This is another category, and that's just how much snow is on the ground at any one point of time throughout the season. So the number one season was 1952, where at one point it had up to 21 feet of snow on the ground. This year stacks up to be number eight so far. We're at about 16 feet of snow on the ground, but that's enough to come up to almost to the top of a two-story house. That's a lot of snow that's on the ground. And then the other category, and this is the one we typically show you when we're doing those season snowfall amounts, it's the snow water equivalent. And what that is how much water is locked up in that snow. If you take the snow that's up there and melt it down, how much water do we have? Well, again, this year we rank number two. We're at 69 inches of water. That's close to 6 feet. The number 1 year, 2011, that wasn't that long ago. We had over 72, so over 6 feet of water locked up in the Sierra. That's a lot of water. And again, this season's not over with. We could be adding to some of those totals. So that's what's going on with the snowpack, and just a few ways we can look at it. Now back over to you, Tamara.
Great.